have chosen a restless road, no turning back. One day you will find your light again, don't you know? Don't let go, be strong. Believe in you. Follow your dreams. Be yourself, an angel of kindness. There's nothing that you cannot do. I believe, I believe, I believe in you.
You said tu t'en iras.
And stand by her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, and that you agree to her and to her alone as long as you go to live. And for 30 long years you have been faithful to this pledge. Will you now, in the presence of this company, renew these vows and continue your devotion to her as long as you go to live?
I do.
Wendy, 30 years ago, you took Andy, who stand beside you, to be your lawful wedded husband, to live with him in the holy estate of matrimony. You promised to love, comfort, and serve him, to stand by him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others so that you would cleave to him and to him alone as long as you both should live. And for 30 long years, you have been faithful to this pledge. Will you now, in the presence of this company here, renew these vows and continue your devotion to him as long as you both should live? Now, there is something that you'd like to express to each other. I want to give you that opportunity at this time.
Okay. All right. Together, we have built something to be proud of. A solid relationship,
a home we feel safe in,
a family we love unconditionally.
What we have
means everything to me because we promise and continue to promise
to love, honor, appreciate, support, understand, forgive, be kind,
be patient with,
and to never take each other for granted as we remain faithful, true, and honest, now, always, and forever.
now, always, and forever.
Okay, 30 years ago you gave tokens to remind you of the pledges and the vows you made. Have you chosen any tokens this time?
Yes, I do.
Okay. Okay, you have chosen rings. They are tokens because they made precious memories. 30 years ago, the rings were a complete circle. Once you take a look at it, you see that the circle is still intact.
Yes.
So you were successful in maintaining the circle of love in your relationship for 30 years. What I'm going to do is I'm going to thoroughly examine these rings. She might have discovered some robust stones that will accumulate over 30 years.
Okay. I just added a diamond.
That's what comes with the relationship. Alright, so you have to weather some stones. Now, I'd like you to take in this. Please don't have anything in the piano.
This ring,
a symbol of unbroken love,
a symbol of my unbroken love,
seals my commitment to continue to be your faithful and loving husband, with all that I am, and all that I have.
This ring,
a symbol of unbroken love, seals my commitment to continue to be your faithful and loving wife, with all that I am and all that I have. Okay, it's my time. I have a few words I want to give to you as you move forward on your journey together. Andy and Wendy, the 30 years that you've been together was not all sugar, spice, and all that nice. You've had some turbulence. You've had a whole lot of challenges. And you weathered some storms. It happens in every relationship. Because both of you wired differently, both of you came out of two different environments, and in relationships we sometimes take advantage of each other's feelings and emotions. Not intentionally, but that's what happens in relationship as we go on together. It happens in our relationship. We tend to take a little advantage at times of each other's feelings and emotions. But in spite of that, you have learned how to weather the storm that comes in your relationship because it kept you together for 30 long years. And I know there are fruit from your labor for 30 years. And those fruit have also kept you together. As you go forward towards your golden jubilee and the storms appear, never run away from each other in the storm. Always run to each other because you are sheltered from each other in the storm. And after the storm passed, both of you will have together. All the debris will steadily help your relationship. Okay? Good. On that note, Wendy, there are two ways to get you to Providenciales in the UK. You either come sailing in on a boat, and that'll take you a long time to get there, or you come flying in on an aircraft, and that'll take you a few hours. And I guarantee you did not come in sailing on a boat. So you flew in on an aircraft, and the pilot took you all the way up here, beyond the clouds. Brush over all the many doubts of life to get your Providenciales to understand the body to reaffirm the commitment to each other. You've demonstrated to me that we do have the differences of your commitment. Part of our lesson in the marriage, Office of Protection for the Sound is beautiful by nature. As a minister for the Minister of Prosperity, I can also continue to go forward towards your golden jubilee as a minister. Thank you.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is how I do with the Church of Caicos. But by now, thank you. And you guys as well.
First saw you, I saw love, and the first time you touched me, I felt love, and after all this time, you're still the one I love. Looks like we made it. Look how far we've come, my baby. We might have took a long way. We knew we'd get there someday. They said, I bet they'll never make it. But just look at us holding on. We're still together.
Mais je m'en fous.